Alrighty, just keeping warm with the fire. You like that fire?
Yeah, it's okay.
I build a good one, don't I? Anyway, guys, this is game prediction time. This is Thursday, December 5th, 2019. It's 2:47 p.m. Tonight, the Jets are in Big D to take on the Stars. Unlike the other night, that 6-1 win, which was absolutely... Was it 5-1? Was it 5? It was 5-1, I think. 5-1, sorry. Should have been 6-1. Here we go. I'm going with a 5-3 Dallas win. The wife says 5-2 for the Stars, and Baby Bunny Monkey Head's picking the Jets to win 4-1. The other side, we have the Avs at Montreal to take on the Canadiens, or as they call them, the Habs. I'm going with a 6-2 Avs win. Oh, wait, there she is. You come all the way down. The wife says 6-3 for the Avs. And Baby Bunny Monkey Head is picking Colorado winning 7-1, which I hope we're all right on that one.
Yep.
What do you? Oh, you go, hey, be careful. She's scared. She's scared of that. Be careful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, be careful.
Come here. Here, I'm going to grab her. Come here. Come here, Turnbunker. Up, up. Oh, you don't want to come up?
No.
Okay. Nah, she's too bothered by all this down here. We're putting up all the decorations down here, so. Want scratches? Here, scratches. She's too busy looking up at everything going, oh, no, 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 no. Right? Is that what you're doing? Is that what you're doing? Blah, 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 blah. Poor birdie head. Oh, look, keep the fire warm. See? Oh, boy. Oh, he jumped. Anyway, guys, there's game predictions. Hey, she just had a poop. Got to clean up her poop. Anyway, there we go, and there's game predictions. Go Jets, go Avs, go. Woo.